I feel a fall UTV overland trip coming up real soon.